Johnson, as far as I know. Today was Green Bay and tomorrow Chicago. Wish I was lying, but there isn't much to report. My phone is dying, so I've got to keep it short. I just wanted to say, hey, I've been writing you a road song. It's a cliche, but hey, that doesn't make it so wrong. And in between the stops at the Cracker Barrel and 40 movies with Will Ferrell, I need some way to occupy my time. So I'm writing you a road song, I sure hope you don't mind. Ooh, 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 ooh. Uh-huh. I bought you a light blue T-shirt last night from some band I couldn't stand, but their logo's alright. Some kid threw a bottle on stage, he had an arm like a pro. I know it's getting late, I guess I should let you go. But did I happen to say, I've been writing you a road song, don't